is Gary G on the red carpet for the Sports Spectacular event. Stay tuned for some fantastic interviews to follow.
Doc, well, congratulations on that spectacular win last night.
Yeah, that was nice. It was one of those games that you knew was going to be a fourth quarter game. You know, both teams played last night or the night before. You can see it early. I told our coaches earlier on, I said, we got to win the fourth quarter. We can win the game.
And you did a wonderful job, and that is certainly a springboard to finishing out the season strong, isn't it?
Yeah, anytime you win a game like that, it helps. You know, especially a game that could go either way and your team executes down the stretch. So you're happy about that.
What makes Doc Rivers great?
I don't know if I'm great. I think I just believe each day you have a chance to get better. So I'm self-driven. I don't need anyone to drive me.
So you live up to your name, Doc.
Well, I'm trying
to. You make things better, right?
That would be nice, yeah. That would be nice.
Well, give yourself in the event a big shout-out, if you will.
Well, this event is great. Just childhood obesity and obesity in general. It's amazing. Us teaming up with Cedars-Sinai is also really a nice thing to do on both parties. So, Clipper Foundation, man, it's been great.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Well, it's better to be active than not active. I think we all know that childhood obesity and just obesity in general is a problem. It's a healthcare problem. And so the more we can do, our athletes set a great example. I mean, they should. They're working out every day. And I just think that their belief and their body system show kids keep working.
If you're going to give some advice to these young kids training and playing for a coach like you, what would it be?
Just to practice and enjoy it. At the end of the day, it's a competition, but it's still a game. And you can't do anything well unless you love it. And so if you don't love it, find something else. But I think you gotta love it.
So being a superstar coach you are, you have to have some off time. What is it that you like to do when you're not getting the most out of these players?
Well, that's easy, golf. You know, I'm not very good at it, but I do like doing it, so that's what I do.
Now, is there anyone that you like to golf with mostly?
Oh, I have a whole list of guys, you know, Clyde Drexler to Al Michaels, but really, my friends.
Can Clyde swing the clubs or what?
Clyde is a really good golfer. He's a quirky golfer. He's more like a Jim Furyk swing, but he can play.
Okay, so lastly, as a kid, looking back, thinking, what did you think you were going to be when you grew up?
I was going to be a pro athlete. A pro basketball player. That was my goal. I made it. But I made it through a lot of practice, a lot of hard work, a lot of ups and a lot of downs.